How to know which keywords are the best for your website, which ones you should focus on, and how to know that? That's the problem I will show you how to solve in this video. Now you can find the keywords that have the best match to your content website strategy, so you can be sure that you are optimizing for topics that will bring traffic and not losing time on keywords that will take ages to rank. I am Eric Casagrande, and come with me if you want to rank higher and faster. Yes, now you can easily check if a keyword has the potential to bring traffic specifically for your website, and you can use the keyword overview tool to do so. As you already know, you type here the keyword that you plan to check and see the most important metrics, volume, and keyword difficulty. This last one is a percentage on how hard it would be to rank for that keyword in general, for any website. But Semrush has personalized this metric in a way you can check that for your specifically domain. So you include here your domain and the tool will analyze your personal keyword difficulty. Check it out. Also, it indicates on how high your topic authority is for this same keyword. Sometimes you can find out that some keywords are really hard to rank for your website. It's actually harder for you than it's for your competitors. And of course, you can also check the personal keyword difficulty in the Keyword Magic tool when looking for more keywords. So it becomes easier to see topics that can bring you traffic faster. And just like that, evaluate which keywords are the best for you to invest in. So that's it. Piece of cake. You just found out on how to discover the keywords that will be easier to rank specifically related to your website. And now you will not lose time working on topics that are too hard. So enjoy that free time and stay tuned for more insights.